With people so focused on wrinkles and thinning hair as they age, the benefits of collagen on eye health should not be overlooked. In this video, I'll give you a brief rundown on the benefits of collagen for our aging eyes. Welcome to Longevity Brief, brought to you by House of Longevity. Now, let's get into it. Let's face it, getting old can suck, especially when it comes to eyesight. Every year brings with it a greater chance of developing glaucoma, cataracts, and age-related macular degeneration, not to mention diminished night vision, dry eyes, and the constant need for reading glasses, which we can never seem to find. Like every other structure in the body, our eyes require specific nutrients to keep them healthy. One such nutrient is collagen, a connective tissue protein that strengthens the skin, bones, and tendons throughout the body, but it also plays a key role in the structure of the eye. In fact, the sclera, or white of the eye, is predominantly made of collagen, which ensures the shape and rigidity of the eye. The cornea also has many layers of collagen fibers, ensuring transparency and optimal light refraction. The vitreous humor, which is the gel filling the space between the lens and the retina, requires collagen as well. I could continue through every part of the eye's anatomy, but I think you get the point. Collagen is super important for eye health. However, by our mid-20s, our body's natural production of collagen from the various amino acids it's composed of declines by about 1.5% per year. By age 60, we produce 80% less collagen. As I mentioned before, conditions like glaucoma, cataracts, and macular degeneration are quite common among older people. As these diseases are all degenerative, the amount of collagen available will affect the speed of their progression. Not all of these diseases are inevitable, and it's never too late to take action to help slow or even prevent them. So, what can you do? Well, there are various ways to increase collagen availability. Particular foods like bone broth are high in collagen, and protein-rich foods can also help. You can also supplement hydrolyzed collagen peptides in liquid and powder form. Since most older adults need up to 10 grams of collagen a day for the entire body's various needs, I prefer the powder. I have mine in my morning coffee, but it can also be added to a smoothie or stirred into any other drink you prefer. Additionally, hyaluronic acid and omega-3 fatty acids are also shown to have a positive effect on eye health. I use Do Not Age's hydrolyzed collagen peptides, which dissolves completely. Check out my link in the description below for a 10% discount on everything. They ship all around the world and guarantee the quality of their products. In conclusion, our natural production of collagen has slowed to a crawl by our 50s. Because of this, our eyesight will continue to worsen as the structure of our eyes falls into disrepair, and diseases like macular degeneration and glaucoma become almost inevitable. So we can either do something about it, like adding a collagen supplement to our daily routine, or go blindly about our days, literally. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel. And check out one of these videos next.